Everybody, welcome to a brand new video of Fortnite TMNT collaboration. Let's get it. Everybody, welcome to a brand new video of survive storm circles. Easy enough. And where am I right now? Okay, I'm at the back. I guess I could hire the scout, but nah, let me just drift all the way to my beach area here. Or I could go for the scout. Yeah, I don't know what this guy's doing, but let me see. Okay, so he is over there. Let's get the scout then. This mission is easy enough. Someone is right there. I don't know what it was shooting at, but okay. Can you move, please? Yes. Mushrooms are man's best friend, I guess. And I will take the auto shotty. Thank you. Pizza, pizza. Always with the no scope. I'm lucky. Okay, why did I just stand still there? That's weird. Okay, let's go to Lavish. Fuck it, we contest. Must be a bot. But we can't take anyone lightly. Grapple blade. Where did the real player go? My loot now. Oh, he's hiding there. What the fuck? Bro, what are you hiding? Holy fuck, you're sketch. Bro, are you fucking hiding, bro? Like, are you serious right now? Are you fucking serious? Like, are you fucking serious, bro? You really think I'm not gonna see you there? Like, come on. That's fine. What is this man doing outside? What are you doing, bro? You a bit sketch, huh? You a bit sketch, my friend. A bit sketch. Let's see. is this fight taking so long? Let's get this medallion for fun. Yeah, this is not using my playstyle, but we'll do it like this for today. Aggressive playstyle. Fucking circle. Fuck it, it's 5 DPS. Literally here though. I'm literally here. Nah, bro. I'm fucking here. Oh my lord! You are joking. Okay, whatever. First game of the day. Whatever. Okay, okay. Okay, bro. Okay, bro. There's the sportsmanship right there, so. Okay. Accept. Respect. Actual respect. No LE mode or anything like that. Definitely respect. Respect. But nah, dude, the reloading times, man, is so fucking long, man. I guess I should have just taken a fucking sniper or AR. Just one shot them. What the fuck? I played so aggressive though. I'll let that guy have the win. That's fine. He took out the rest of the lobby. Yeah, he deserves the win. And good sportsmanship. That's what matters the most. Those cringe kids with the L emote, they do not deserve the win. But that guy, yeah. Enjoy the win. Enjoy the win. I mean, if I really wanted to, I could have probably won that game, but it's fine. I just sent it last game. So as you see, that's my aggressive gameplay. If I really wanted to. However, playing like this, after a while, it gets like fucking sweaty and your hands get sweaty, everything gets sweaty. Like, there's a reason why players don't play like this all the time. Still like the shield potions. I still like the heal bot, so. Should I just get the scout again and then don't get the heal bot? This scout was actually useful, like even near the end. Okay, let's get this scout this time. Then I wouldn't do the shield thing. Just drink some shields. And I can rotate. Grab a car at Grand. Okay, that's good. This side always has actions, so. Not this fucking glitch again, though. Always this stupid ass glitch. Someone's landing here. Same glitch. Holy fuck, same glitch is happening again. Dude, there's a guy there as well? Well, that's fucking crazy. Actually crazy. What the fuck? Bro, where are the shields at? Hello? Any knowers of shields? Where's the shield at, boys? Any nerves? Like, what the fuck? Where's the shields? Is it actually in the fucking vault? Are the shields actually in the vault? What the fuck? Shields are in the vault. Weird. Shield potions are small. Fuck. Well, that doesn't work, does it? Yeah, I can actually buy one. Right. Forgot about that. That makes much more simpler, doesn't it? Holy fuck, life is easier with the vending machine. I don't want the NPC. Where am I right now? Oh, I'm on the other side. Where's the NPC? Oh, he's here. He might already be dead. Okay, let's just go for her. Where is it? It's here. What the fuck? Took all the ammo except the guns. It's like one gun. Well played. Well played, my son. Yeah, let's get her. I can go for 2 grand for the medallion. What the fuck? Oh, that was not. Reset, is he? Stupid. Not my fault though, I really thought that was a player, but... No one like runs like that, obviously. It was probably NPC, but come on. I thought it was a fucking real player. My bad. My bad, bro. Reset, please. I still need your heals. My bad. My bad, Holmes. Please reset. Yeah, it's unfortunate though. I really thought it was a player. So fucking unlucky, I guess. He fucking damaged my car. Shit, I mean. Actually, pizza's more useful. True. What the fuck? Why is the side open? Oh shit, it's too far now. Fuck it, I want the lavish more actually. Fuck the grand. What the fuck is this? Fucking retard, why the fuck are you following me? Do you really think you're gonna kill me? Or you wanna fucking die? If you wanna die, keep on following me. Cause I'm surely I'll give you a quick fucking death. And if you don't want a quick fucking death, stop following me. Fucking noob. I need my lavish. Oh my god, he is still following me. Get the fuck off my dick, you retard. Stupid retard. Get the fuck off my dick. Get the fuck off my dick. Thank you. What is going on with the keybinds? Thank you. Appreciate it. Let's keep going now. Wonder what happened to the guy that fought here though. Definitely fucking a bit sketch as to what happened to the guy. Like, surely he fought here for a reason, right? Or did he just full on die? It's fucking unlucky, I guess. Maybe he did die here. Unlucky boy. Unlucky. The fuck, that's my car. Huh? Bit confused here. That is definitely my car. Oh shit, no, it's a different shade. Oh, okay. Unlucky, bro. Whoever you are, GG's, you died. Is this viable? It's about to turn two ticks. Oh, it's already two ticks. It's a bit risky, actually. That's stealing. Yeah, it is a bit risky. But you know what they say, no risk, no pain, no gain. Try best. Okay, it has to be a quick in and out though. Don't have much time, more time than that. It has to be a quick in and out. Any more time than that, I'll probably die. Bandages are good, but they take too long. Let's eat the vegetables, which is quicker, actually. Another med kit here. And the bandages. Bro, like, fucking hell, man. Bro! Oh my god, I wasn't even in the storm for that long. Oh my fucking god. I swear, man. I swear. Okay, last game. I'll try to win it, but mostly just get the match mission done and get the maximum amount of damage if I can. And get a Crown Royal, but pub match still. I will play ranked another day, but today I'm just gonna get the match missions done first. Hazy Hillside or Metal Structures? Metal Structures is easier. I feel Scout is more useful than a Healbot. I think Healbot lost its usefulness if you have a medallion. Definitely a Scout is much more useful where you know where the enemies are. Yeah, that is more valuable info actually. Or the Clinger Bot. It's okay, Scout it is. And then we'll hit up Lavish. Because I like my auto shotgun. Auto shotgun is my friend. And then yeah, I'll go around getting all the medallions. Maybe I could hit up Grand first, but I have no idea why the fuck I was contested by fucking six random fucking people or bots or whatever. I had to run out of the whole fucking area because it was so fucking crowded. Stupidly enough. So yes, I could hit by Grand, and I could hit by Reckless, but definitely do not need Snooty. I do want Fencing Fields as well, but Reckless and Grand, Fencing and Grand gives me the AR. However, I do like the Fencing AR better. Maybe I'll go for a Reckless SMG. Grand Glacier AR is so-so. I like this scope better. I guess I should eat some pizzas before I engage, just in case. I should be careful. Even though I think they're bots. Where the fuck did this guy go? The fuck? Just fucking dipped. Came for the guy and he fucking dipped. Well played, I guess. Too fucking good. Why is there no bullets in here? What the fuck? He must have taken all the bullets. Fucking Sedge. Yeah, he definitely took all the bullets. Enough metal. Do you have any metal? Thank you. Some fish. Oh my god, four floppers! My king. My king. Love you, brother. Love you. My king. Fuck. Bro, I'm sorry. I'm actually sorry, bro. But what the fuck are you doing, though? Oh my god. This guy's so fucking mad. Not my fault, though. I apologize for raining on your parade, but bro, you gotta be better than that. How the fuck did you leave yourself exposed like that? That is not my fault. But you actually need to get good. You actually killed my bot? Okay, you're gonna go down now. I kinda want the other scope though. Oh, I'm being targeted. Okay, come. Come, bro. Come. You're about to have a reckoning. Bro, what the fuck is this? Holy shit, what the fuck is this? Like, I didn't even want this weather card. It's just the fucking retards are engaging it and force me to use this one. Like, it was not my original plan. Oh, why the fuck did I pick up the box? These guys are delaying my fucking time. Wanted to go to Grand and these guys are fucking delaying it. I think I can still do it, however, yeah, I was in the circle the whole game. The only way I would die to storm sickness or the storm if I run out of heals. So I just need to get there. That is all. I have the floppers. The weather forecast. Is quite far away, but hey, more medallions plus a mythic. We takes these. But it is true though, I don't really have time for this. I need to get going. I'll take the medallion and then I'm gonna dip the mythic weapon. But that's all I'm gonna do. I've been in the circle the whole game, so I'm gonna switch cars as well. Let's be fast about it. Looks like he was on top. Where the fuck? What? Oh my god. Of course, bro. Of course, make it as fucking more, harder than it should be. Thanks, I guess. So all the NPCs are dead. Somebody with a crown, I mean with a medallion just died. Does it feel like 5 DPS? Weird. Oh, there it is. There he is. Bro, what are you doing, bro? What exactly are you doing? Like, what are you doing? like... Dude, what are you doing, bro? Holy moly, what are you doing? What are you doing, my son? Yikes. Can't believe he took out all the fucking people with the medallions, though. Like, this guy took everybody out. Like, this guy right here. He had no fucking chance against me. I did take height, though. Height is very impressive, like you saw. Okay, so easy dubs. If you like this video, definitely click the like button and hit the subscribe button as well for the ring bell notification. And also hit the ring bell notifications for more videos like this in the future. Definitely like, click the like button for the YouTube algorithm and leave a comment if you have any. Take care and see you next time.